With most of the country already under extreme measures, it's clear that we need to do more together to bring this new variant under control while our vaccines are rolled out.
Can't wait for this day to be over. 30 minutes to go. Hell does he want this time?
Hi Ben.
Hi Jordan.
Sorry for keeping you, this won't take long.
No problem at all. What's the issue?
You've been underperforming at work for some time now, and unfortunately I've come to the decision that I need to let you go.
You're firing me?
Look, it's nothing personal, it's just business.
Come on, Jordan, you know I've been struggling with this job. Like, you know I need it. I do need, like, I've just had a little bad moment, right? I can get back on it. Trust me, I need this job.
Sorry. Ben, like I said, purely business. I'll see you later, Ben.
No, Jordan, come on. That's it. Tonight's the night. I end it for good. Don't forget your hat. Might just break your fall.
From that ledge, my friend, you could cut ties with all the lies that you've been living in. Where the fuck? Yeah, don't come back. What did they do to my neck? What did they hit me with? Did they bite me? Nothing ever goes right for me. Great. I can't even go and... People wonder why I'm in this spiral.
Why do these things always happen to me?
Maybe they were someone I wronged in the past. Who? And of all the knights as well. It had to be that one. Great.
So where did this happen?
I was sitting in my local cemetery, and then all of a sudden I was attacked from behind.
Are you just making this up, Ben?
No, Daniel, I'm not just making this up. But the strange thing was, when I looked about, I couldn't see them in there, they were gone.
So you're trying to say they just vanished?
Yes.
This is just starting to sound like another one of your stories, Ben.
Why would I make this up?
I think he's just trying to hide the fact that somebody's gave him a hickey and then ran off.
Yeah, imagine being embarrassed about it, not just being truthful about it.
Why do you guys never believe me with literally anything? Why do I even bother relying on you guys for literally anything?
Because everything you say sounds like complete rubbish.
Not to mention people vanishing. This isn't a supernatural world. What world are you living in?
Well, it was a great chat, guys. Thanks for the help. You really put my mind to rest. Thanks. All right. Bye now.
That's it. This time, I'm letting nothing get in the way. Why can't I just end this misery? Am I dead? Am I dreaming? Surely I can't be. Am I a vampire? Do you steal my hat? What a guy. Oh.